Hey, what's up, guys? Eric Garcia. I'm gonna love this video because on my last video, I uploaded a video exactly the same way like this, where I had a pipe in the center of the valley, and a lot of comments, they told me to go to Home Depot, buy some elbows, and move the pipe out of the way. Okay, first of all, this pipe has been there for a long time. The previous roofers, they never removed anything. They never moved anything out of the way. You know why they didn't move it? Not because they didn't know how to, they couldn't move it out of the way. It's because those roofers, they already know what they were doing. They knew how to solve this detail. This is not a problem, just a fucking detail. If you, as a new rookie, a new roofer, a new generation of roofers, I call them the generation of idiots because they don't know shit. These new roofers right now, they don't know shit. They want everything easy. They don't know how to solve a simple problem. This is not a problem. This is just a detail. You're supposed to know how to do it. This is how you do it, okay? You're going to fold the metal on the bottom. You know, you're going to fold it. Make it as flat as you can with the hammer. And then you're going to grab an aluminum flashing and shape it and fold it to the shape of the valley. And then you're going to mount the other flashing on top of it, okay? You don't have to move no pipe at all, okay? I've been doing this detail for a long time. I can show you houses. I roofed about 15, 20 years ago, and it's still there, no single leak. And for the guy that told me that when you put together aluminum and galvanized metal together, it creates a chemical reaction, that's bullshit, okay? The only time where you cannot put two metals together, it's when you have copper with galvanized metal, or copper and aluminum, okay? Because the copper causes damage to the aluminum or galvanized, okay? If you're gonna make a comment, don't make your stupid comments, okay? Get educated, read books, and learn the basics. If you think by moving the pipe is going to solve the problem, then go ahead and move it. If you think by tearing down the house and do it the way you want it, go ahead and do it. You're the one who's doing the job, not me. But in my roof, I do it the best way I think is going to work, and they work. So greetings for all the subscribers. Greetings. Thanks for watching my videos, and I appreciate your comments. But, you know, sometimes you guys don't make any sense.